further protests against pension reforms have taken place in Russia, despite the recent concessions offered by President Vladimir Putin. Independent observers say more than 10,000 people took part in rallies in Moscow. Other cities also saw demonstrations. The initial proposal was to raise the retirement age for women to 63 from 55, and for men to 65 from 60. On Wednesday, he said the pension age for